Hi students, a hearty welcome to everyone. In the previous video, we dealt with the lesson The Queen of Boxing by MC Mary Kom. In this video, we are going to continue the lesson. Let us recall once again. The Queen of Boxing by MC Mary Kom is an expert from the autobiography of MC Mary Kom, okay, Unbreakable. When Mary Kom was selected in the 48 kg category for the International Boxing Association, her father managed to collect only 2000 for her trip. She was upset and worried as things were very expensive in USA. So Mary Kom heard that things were expensive in America, and so with the little money she got, she was worried and upset to travel to USA. With the help of his friend Mr. Onler, she managed to get 5,000 and 3,000 from the two members of the parliament. With this money, she had 10,000 in her hand. She started her trip to USA. In Pennsylvania, she was confined to the sports arena without having a glimpse of the places around, as her team was the last to arrive. Next day, she faced her opponents bravely and came to the finals. Okay, in the quarter final, she defeated Nadia Hokmi. In the quarter final, she defeated Nadia Hokmi. And in the semi finals, she defeated Jamie Behel of Canada. When she reached the finals, she lost to Hula Sahin of Turkey by 13-5. So she was disappointed. So that's what we have seen in the previous video. Let's continue the lesson. Let's see the next paragraph. In the course of my career, I have become used to travel and to the different ways that things work in other countries. So in the course of her career. In her career, Mary Kom became used to travel to different places and knew how differently things work in other countries. So after traveling a lot of places, she understood, she knew how differently things work in other countries. One time in China, we were given chopsticks to eat our meals with. So once in China, chopsticks were given to Mary Kom. Chopstick, the stick which is used by the Chinese people, look at the picture, and teammates to eat their meals. We were given chopsticks to eat our meals with. Just when I had painfully begun to master the art of using a knife and fork, she had the trouble of mastering the art of using the fork and a knife. She was not familiar with the fork. She was not used to the fork and a knife. So she had the trouble of using the fork and a knife. I had to use two sticks to fill my stomach. Now she had to use two sticks to fill her stomach to eat the Chinese food. I ended up using both my hands to hold the chopsticks, to pick up the food and push it into my mouth. She struggled hard to eat with it, but at last she ended up using both her hands to hold the chopsticks, to pick up the food and to push into her mouth. So when we try to use it first time, we will also feel the same thing, isn't it? So my teammates asked for spoons, but I tried to manage with the sticks. Though her teammates asked for spoons, she tried to manage with the sticks. She wants to use the fork and a knife. It helped that I really enjoy Chinese food. So this helped her to enjoy the Chinese food with the help of knife and the fork. I was hungry enough that I managed the complex work required. I ate enough to sat my appetite and my palate. She ate enough to satisfy her appetite. Sat means satisfy. So she managed to do the difficult work of eating the food with the sticks. So she ate enough to satisfy her appetite and taste. Palate means the taste. A delicious food, okay, a taste of the food. After 5 years of traveling, I started taking along some packed food from home. So only after 5 years of traveling, she started taking along with her some packed food from home. On my return, Delhi gave me a warm welcome at the airport. So on her return from Pennsylvania, Delhi gave her a warm welcome at the airport back in Imphal. I was greeted with garlands and drum beats and dancing. So she was also greeted with garlands, flowers, drum beats and dancing in Imphal. There was a victory ride across town. A felicitation program was held in Langul, an area that houses the government quarters. Felicitation, a congratulatory event. So across the town, everywhere in the town, there was a victory ride and a felicitation program, a congratulatory event was held in Langul, an area that houses the government quarters. Okay, near the area of the government quarters. Thanksgiving prayers were said and words of praise and adulations were showered on me. So thanksgiving prayers were said by everyone. So they praised her. Many words of praise and appreciation. Adulation means appreciation were showered on her. I was presented with the traditional shawl. Okay, she was presented with the traditional shawl. Oja Imbocha was also present and was duly felicitated. So the boxing coach, Oja Imbocha is the boxing coach. He was also present there and he was also felicitated. He was also praised her. When I spoke to the people in Langur that day, I spoke of my hope that I would win gold in future tournaments. So when Mary Kom spoke to the people of Langur, she hoped that she would win gold in future tournaments. So people appreciated her. Oja Imbocha was one of the coaches of boxing. He was also duly felicitated after their return from Pennsylvania. So she spoke of her hope that she would win gold in the future tournaments. First international medal, a silver will always mean a lot to me. The fight and all that followed are clearly etched in my memory. But deep inside, I was not happy with the silver. As I touched down in India, I vowed that the next time I would bring back a gold. I knew I was good enough. So the silver medal which Mary Kom won meant a lot to her. So it was a happy thing to her. As it was the first international medal, so she won her first international medal, a silver medal. The fight and all that followed are clearly etched in my memory. So the fight to win and all that followed are clearly imprinted. Etched means clearly imprinted in her memory. But deep inside, but deeply, she was not happy with her silver medal. As I touched down in India, so she landed in India. She vowed the next time, she vowed the mother India that next time she would bring back a gold as she was sure that she was good enough to get it. Okay, she has the determination, she has the courage to get it. Okay, she was sure that she could win a gold medal. Next paragraph, the silver in Pennsylvania and the prize money from the government had put an end to my immediate financial worries. So her financial worries ended to some extent with the silver medal from Pennsylvania and the prize money from the government. So she was financially upset. Okay, so as we all know, she for her trip to US, she managed the money from her friends and from the members of parliament. So her financial worries ended up to some extent with the silver medal she has won in US. But I wanted a job too, for that alone can bring long-term security and a steady income. But Mary Kom wanted a job, for that alone can bring long-term security and steady income. Also around the time I was getting married, I had no savings except a couple of life insurance policies. After my second world championship gold, the Manipur government offered me the post of sub-inspector, which I accepted in 2005. So after her second world championship gold, The Manipur government offered her the post of a sub-inspector in 2005. I had a long dreamt of getting a government job through the sports quota, and I was finally fulfilled. So her long awaited dream. So it was her dream of getting a government job through the sports quota was finally fulfilled. I earned a salary of 15,000 in that first job. So her salary was, she earned 15,000 in her first month salary. That things about jobs that are obtained through the sports quota is that we are not required to go in to work as regularly as our colleagues because we tend to be away at camps and tournaments through much of the year. So the workers are not required to go into work as regularly as their colleagues. So she was not required to go to the work as regularly like her colleagues because they tend to be away at camps and tournaments through much of the year. Okay, most of the time she was away from the department. Okay, she has to go away from the tournaments. So Mary Kom went to office when it was necessary. And every time I need to go out of the station, I am required to take leave and inform the department. So and every time when she went out of the station, she had to take leave and inform the department of police. The medal haul continued after my marriage, putting an end to speculation among my family and friends around that particular topic. Medal haul, taking a collection of medal. So the collection of her attaining the medals continuously even after her marriage. So even after her marriage, she continued to get the medals. That was put an end to the family. Okay, speculation guesses her family and friends had about boxing. So even after her marriage, she continued her boxing and she won lot of medals. So it was put an end to the guesses her family and friends had about her boxing field. I retained the world title in the third world women's boxing championship at Podolsk in Russia in 2005. She withheld the world title in the third world women's boxing championship at Podolsk in Russia in 2005. Sarita, who had won the bronze, and I were given a hero's welcome at the Impal airport. We were taken to the Bhagya Chandra Open Air Theatre where a grand reception was organized. So the bronze medal winner Sarita and Mary Kom were given a hero's welcome at the Impal airport. Both of them were taken to the Bhagya Chandra Open Air Theatre, okay, for a grand reception. And it was organized by the sports authorities. To the next paragraph. I would had a good run from 2001 to 2004. I won several golds, all the senior women's boxing championship, the second women's boxing championship 2002, the second Asian women's boxing championship at Hisar in 2003, and the Witch Cup boxing championship at Pécs, Hungary. So Mary Kom had a good run from 2001 to 2004. So she won several golds, all the seniors women boxing championship 2002, the second women boxing championship 2002, the second Asian women boxing championship, and the Witch Cup boxing championship at Hungary. So in spite of winning all these medals, everybody was doubtful whether she will continue with boxing as she was married. But after the wedding, I participated in and won a gold in the 3rd and 4th World Women's Boxing Championship in October 2005 and November 2006. But after the wedding, she participated in boxing and won a gold medal in the 3rd and 4th World Women's Boxing Championship in October 2005 and November 2006. That's what we have seen in the last paragraph. So Mary Kom retained the world title in the third world women boxing championship in Russia in 2005. So she won a gold medal. Okay. The bronze medal winner is Sarita. Let's see the next paragraph. That was the last paragraph. Let's look at the last paragraph. There were a number of other international level championships in Taiwan, Vietnam, Denmark and so on. But it was retaining my world title in 2006 by defeating Steluța Duta of Romania 22-7 at the 4th World Championships in New Delhi that I consider one of my greatest achievement. She also participated. Mary Kom also participated in number of other international level championships in Taiwan, Vietnam, Denmark and so on in some other countries. She considers defeating Steluța Duta of Romania 22-7 as one of her greatest achievements. She had retained her world title. So it is probably the most memorable for me because I was able to win at home. So this was the most memorable for her. She was able to win at home. The other Indian boxers also performed exceptionally well. They are outstanding. India won 4 golds, 1 silver and 3 bronzes. And our team won the overall title. So the other Indian boxers performed well. India won 4 golds, 1 silver and 3 bronzes. So their team won the overall title. With this hat trick of world championships wins, the media christened me Queen of Boxing and Magnificent Mary. So Mary Kom was christened by the media as a Queen of Boxing and Magnificent Mary after the hat trick world championship. Christined here named. So the media named her the Queen of Boxing and Magnificent Mary after the hat trick world championship wins. So this is the last paragraph. I hope you all understood the lesson about MC Mary Kom.
Thank you, students. We will see in the next class.